Today I want to show you the Inaris SAT-IP TV input service, which is implemented for the Nexus player. What you see here is the Leanback launcher, where you can select the Google Live channels, which is then controlled by the TV input service from Inaris. What you see now is live DVB content, which is broadcasted and is then transmitted from a SAT-IP server to the Nexus player. What you see here in the Nexus player is the Android TV application, which shows the normal channel list, which shows the EPG data, and besides of this, you can also use the Google search. Big Bang Theory. Here you see that besides of the normal search content, also live channels are provided, and this allows you to directly select your live broadcast, which you want to see. Okay, that's it.